Hi and welcome to Belgian Diecast Restorations. I'm Johan and this is a Peugeot 504, here by the French diecast manufacturer Noreff. This Peugeot was issued in the MiniJet line, which was a small scale by Noreff, after the larger MaxiJet and the 143 scale jet car line. The MiniJet model line was introduced by Noreff in 1975 to take on competition with other European small scale brands like Matchbox, Majorette and the German Zico and Schuco. Actually, the first castings in the MiniJet line were bought from Schuco. One of these early models is the Peugeot 504. This car was introduced by Peugeot in 1968 and remained in production until 1983. It won the European Car of the Year award in 1969 and is known for its comfort, performance and reliability. Today the 504 is still sought after by car collectors and because of its durability, there are still quite some 504s driving around today. This model is in a rather shabby condition, with flaked paint, dull windows, and it sits rather awkwardly on its wheels. The MiniJet models were also pretty simple with no painted details, so I think this will be a good candidate for a nice new paint job and some realistic detailing. So let's get out the tools and give this model a makeover. The Peugeot 504 is an iconic car that's still very popular today thanks to its durability. The small model from Noref was produced in the MiniJet line. It was thoroughly play-worn with flaking paint and bent axles. It's also a pretty bland model that cries out for some detailing. Light metallic beige was one of the factory colors of this car, and the Tamiya champagne gold is spot on. The polished window turned out almost spotless, and the detailing brings some realism to this otherwise very simple model. I don't like how the wheels turned out in the end. They are not the best wheels to begin with, and maybe I was too fast putting them over the axle after welding when the metal was still hot. Not perfect, but not too bad either. If you enjoy my videos, please leave me a like and don't forget to subscribe to my channel and tick the notification bell. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.